think about NASCAR and speed, you think about Talladega. And you also think about the car displayed right now.
The number 9 Coors Ford Thunderbird, 1985, driven by Awesome Bill from Dawsonville. Bill Elliott, and he came from 2 laps down, under green, to win the Winston 500. There was accusations that he cheated. What's the old saying? If you're not cheating, you're not trying. Right.